Hi guys, what's up? So our tutorial for this evening is about how to unlock a Huawei modem. So the model number is B310S-927. Okay, so that's the model number. See? We'll focus. Okay, so model number is S 310S-927. Okay, so this is a Huawei router. So this is a widely commonly used router. So worldwide, this is commonly used. So from Huawei. So we will unlock this modem using a USB. So all you have to do first is to open the modem or the router. So here in this portion, there is two screw, one and here screw, so like that. Okay, so this modem is used in the middle, and it is a branded one. There is a brand name, so I prefer not to disclose the brand. Okay, so I will just put like this. Okay, so to unlock this one via USB, all you have to do is, after you open the modem, you make a connection like this. Okay, so this connection, okay, so using a USB cable, actually this USB cable, this one is this is the cable of my webcam. So this is my old webcam, so I use the USB cable. So you need to use a USB cable with four wires. So the four wires of the USB cable contains of the following colors: the red, white, green, and the black one. So the arrangement on how you connect the USB, okay, like that. Okay, like that. So from up, see the orientation here. If you put the modem like that, so the connection here is white, green, and black, and this one is the this is also the connection for red, but we can unlock the modem by just not using the red one. So just leave it like this. So only three wires, so white, green, and black. Okay, so after that, we need to connect the modem to our computer or laptop. So here, this portion here, there are points here of connection. So this one is for the boot mode, and this one is the ground. So all we need here is to short this one for a few seconds while connecting the modem to a laptop or a computer, and then put the power in order to make this modem a USB mood so we can program. So please note that if you see this one is, this light is blinking or lighting, which means the USB mood is not successful. So it should be when you short these two connections here and putting the power, you will not see any lights there, which means the USB mode is successful. Okay, so let's get started, guys. All right, guys. So see, I already connected the modem to the USB port to my laptop. Okay, so now all we have to do to make this a USB mode, we will short this two connections here, this one, while putting the power. Okay, so well, okay, wait, while connecting the power, just short these two pins here like that. Okay, so it's not blinking here, which means the USB mode is successful. Okay, and then the next step is to install the driver, the USB driver. Okay, right, guys. So the next step is to install the drivers. So the file is this one. Okay, so I have to install the drivers. So we install this one. Okay. Okay, guys, so we will install the drivers. Yes. Okay, so we'll just wait. Now it is installing the driver, guys. We will just wait until it is finished installing. Okay, guys, so now it's finished. So next, the Huawei drivers. Okay, so okay, we will just wait until the installation will be finished. Okay, now it's now installing. Okay, so we'll just wait until it's done. All right, guys, so it's finished. Okay, so next. Then, you can double click this one or right click. Then, yes. Okay. So, if you're running a Windows 7, so it's no need to install this one because this is intended only for Windows 10, like this. So, I'm using a Windows 10 operating system. If your operating system is Windows 7, so there's no need to install these drivers because it is already in the Windows 7. Okay, so next, yes. Then, okay. Then next, guys, is... Okay, so we'll make this modem is to a... to a USB mode again. Okay, so we need to short this points here before turning on the power, so it should be, you will not see this one lighting. Okay, so okay, we already connected to the USB board of the laptop, then we will put the power now. So it's not successful, guys, because it's lighting. So it should be, it won't light. Again. Okay, like that, guys, it's not lighting, which means the USB mode is successful. Okay, alright, guys, so successful yung USB mode natin. So yung modem is connected now dito sa laptop. Okay, so we will double check if it is already detected on the computer. So we'll go to here in the PC, then click properties, and then device manager, then check here. Okay, you check somewhere in ports here, double click. Okay, now the modem is detected already in our computer and laptop. Okay, so it is successful. So the next thing to do is to flash the modem using the firmware. Okay, so we'll close this one and we will also close this one, and we will double click this file and we will now flash the modem to unlock the modem. Okay, So we'll double click this one and then run. Okay, so okay, so now guys, it is flashing now the modem, which means it is already erasing all the data back to its current default, factory default. And after this one, the modem is now unlocked or open line. So you can now use any mobile network that you want anywhere in the world. Okay, so just wait until the process is finished. So don't touch anything, do not turn off until the process is complete 100%. Okay, so we will wait, guys. Then we will come back when the process is completed. Okay, so still processing now. I see the light there, the power light on the modem. Okay. Still flashing, and see the connections here, the USB connection from the right is, then right to left, the connection is red, white, green, and black. So that is the correct connection of the USB. So you can flash the modem using the USB connection method, or there is an easy way to unlock the modem by just purchasing a SIM lock code. You can find it anywhere in the website, in the ISP provider, and there is also a SIM lock code blog. You can purchase there a code. As of this recording, the price is $9. So it's very easy if you purchase a code. Very easy, and very and the process is immediate. So this is a free method. It will not cost you anything but a little bit hard. Okay, so do not turn off while all the lights are lighting, all this one. So it should be that when the flash is finished, should be only the power on light is lighting. So okay, so still processing. All right, so right now we will check here. You see, yes, this one, see, it means we successfully unlock the modem. So the modem now is open line, so you can connect any SIM already on the modem. Okay, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.